Hello everyone. So here we have a question that says we need to find the efficiency of an ideal heat engine working between freezing point and the boiling point of water. So we know the formula, that is N is equals to 1 minus T2 by T1, T2 sinking temperature and source temperature, and always remember that temperature should be in Kelvin. So we know the freezing point is 0 degrees Celsius. So 0 plus 273 gives us 273 Kelvin. So 273 Kelvin, and boiling point is 100. So 100 plus 273 is 373. So we'll just need to put the temperatures over here. So our freezing point is nothing but sink temperature, and our source temperature is boiling point. We'll just need to put the values of T in the formula, and they are asking about the percentage. So for calculating the percentage, we'll just multiply it by 100 and we'll get the answer.